Tonight on KARK 4 News.
The not knowing is the worst.
There are 490 active missing persons in Arkansas.
Just like she's fell off the face of the earth.
She would not leave without telling somebody.
Missing in Arkansas, one family story.
If anybody knows anything, just please come forward. We just want to find her.
Tonight after the Olympics.